So let's start off with our first performer, Claire from Grade 6. Give it up for Claire.